the second place finish. They'll straighten that out in the days to come.
That's a number, Andrea Bocelli, that still gives you